took double overtime to determine a winner as Northwest battled Norris in last year's Class B state championship. The Titans were in control, up 14 with a minute 54 left in the third quarter. Bridget Bucher, who led Norris in scoring, had already posted 17 of her 21 points on the night, but the Vikings would rally. Slowly but surely, Northwest trimmed the deficit, and with a 6-0 run late in the fourth quarter, they were able to force overtime. While the game remained deadlocked in the first overtime period, Northwest was able to pull away in the second. Mackenzie Brown led the Vikings with 25 points on the night. Northwest were crowned state champs for the second time in school history, defeating Norris 62-51 in last year's Class B state championship.